Hey guys, Panther0822 here. We are going to get ourselves back into some Star Trek Online. Gotta love the echo when the audio for the computer is also on. Oh boy. Alright, so let's come back to here. So I am the reason I have the title is boldly going in circles is because that's typically what I end up doing. Is I typically end up wandering in circles. Until I eventually figure out where I need to go or what I need to do. So yeah. Anyways, for those of you who caught the last stream we just did, Hammerwatch, that was a lot of fun playing with the family, and yeah, it was a blast. So thank you for everybody who watched, and for those who were in the chat, thank you guys a lot. Flip this over this way. We're gonna share this out a few other places and then we'll get started. Alright. We're gonna share in a couple of groups. My favorite games. Is the specific group that I want to share this in. Okay, and then one last place and then we'll get started. Group that I manage. Not that group, that group right there. All right. That should be good. Alright, so let's see here. We're going to come back to that, and then we're going to come back to the game. And let's get into it. I don't know how long I'm going to play. We'll see. I may play for a bit, I may play for a short amount of time. I'm not really sure, but either way, we're going to have some fun. Thank you very much. All right, we do need to thank you very much. All right. Okay. Let's do it. Game's loading, doing its thing. I hope everybody's having a great Saturday. Overall, I'm having a pretty decent Saturday. Can't really complain too much, so. Wouldn't really do me any good if I did anyway, so... Alright. There we go. Okay. That's a interesting uniform. Let's not keep him waiting. Okay. Let's move on with things. Well, that would blow. Sounds like I got a Twitch message. Or not Twitch, Discord. Interesting thing about Discord. Okay. 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 All right, so we've got a couple people. Come on. All right. I had to be the blunt person here. Okay, so basically she is who she says she is, which is good. Not gonna create an issue there. Okay. Okay. No, that's fine. We've got quite a few people to talk to, okay. We'll talk to the administrator. Or not. Okay. You know, I think we'll just talk to the ambassador and let's do it. No, I'll see you on board. Okay. I think come on. All right, so if we're ready to go. I probably should have talked to more people, but I'm not really in too much of a mood to do that. I really want to try and get on with the mission and go from there, so. Right. Okay. Is that the one I need? All right. Ahead slow. Might just be a tidbit too slow. It's ally. Did we get under attack? We didn't make any hostile gestures or anything like that. Need to rush. Was not cool. want to zoom out here a little bit because I want to be able to actually see what I'm being attacked by. We need to turn ourselves about. All right, we're max view out, so an ally. Can't lock onto that. Okay. That's an ally. Okay. Well, we're getting there. Slowly, but we are getting there. I am hoping that what I'm going towards is our second marker. That's what I'm hoping for, at least, so... Got an unidentified escort. Scroll out, try and... Usually, if you scan, it usually gives you an indication as far as where you need to go, but that is not always the case. So... Oh, I can purchase skills, okay. I might do that here momentarily. What is this? Unidentified cruiser. All right, I have no idea. What is that? That is flipping insane. What the heck is going on? I said of 12. Never mind. I am not sure where I need to go, so I'm gonna just kinda... come back this way and see... what was that? Normally, you've got some type of indicator. Whoa. What was that? The Deep Space Case 7. No, we want to turn around and see if we can find... where we need to go. Somebody issued a special something. What was it? Alright. We're gonna come to a complete stop. No. Let's go to French here real quick. No. Nothing ignored. Search. Let's find a fleet and find a team. Okay, so nothing there. So this is where I want to go. All right, let's go to our map. Not quite pointed at it. Still not quite pointed at it. Alright, let's get on top of our ship. Not quite that on top. Need to keep going. almost there. Kinda there. All right, close enough that we can start moving. And for the most part, we are moving in the right direction. So that's good. Still gonna tell me there's nothing of interest. Getting there. Da-da-da-da-da. All right, there we go. All right. Let's make sure we're actually moving in the right direction. We are not moving in the right direction. We need to be moving towards the planet now. Okay. There we go. We should be good now. We are. Okay. All right, let's do it. All right. Moving along, not quite as many circles as I had thought, but still circles. Kind of seems to be the way that we go. But that is all right.
I hear him.
Good boy. Good boy. All right, so let's take a look at our map. We've got our point. We've got a couple points of interest, so let's get to it. Come on. It is, yes. Okay. Let's go with that one. I'd like to know anyways. That is very interesting. Okay. Okay. Yeah, excuse me. Okay. Any other questions? All right, good to know. No, good day, thank you. All right, so we just talked with him. Okay. Well, that's good to know. Thank you very much. Okay. So we've gotten a decent amount of information. Okay. All right. Let's see. Interesting. Okay. Oh, okay. There's a little round green dot of where we need to go. There we go. Alright. Pleasure. We're gonna remain silent. Not likely. Okay. Okay. Good point. Alright. So now we need to go to the next courtyard. It's a good thought. I like it. It's both a good thing and a bad thing. Okay. Nope, we're good. Interesting. Interesting. Okay. Nope, thank you very much. That's actually a good question to ask. Okay. Cool. Okay. Indeed it does. Thank you very much. Okay. Wonder if we need to come back and talk to Okay. Nobody to talk to over here. Nobody to talk to over there. I don't know if we're gonna get much more out of okay. Trill? Maybe her hair's kind of in the way, but I think she's a Trill. Okay. Okay. All right, so we need to find a reliable transporter or fix for transporter. Ah, we're not in the right section though. Okay, not the right area. That was unexpected. I didn't think it'd let me into the water. Okay. So we're gonna need to go around some more. Talk about taking the long way. Good God. Okay. All right. Game's being a little glitchy on me. Little frustrating, but we're just getting farther and farther away from where we need to go. Okay. I'm trying to get around this complex so that we can actually cut across and get to where we need to go, but I've got a feeling that we might just be trapped kind of on the outside. Maybe? Alright, well, we're going in the right general direction, but it's definitely the long way. What the hell is going on that you're like glitching out so badly? Good God, it's like going to frame by frame. Fucking sucks. Okay, are we even in the right area? No, but we're getting closer. Ish. Okay. Walker right. Okay. Look at our map. Okay. Make sure we're going the right-ish way. Okay. I didn't tell you to double jump, but okay. That's a Ferengi ship. Okay. All right. We're just gonna praise him. All right, so let's take a look at our map. All right. Come on. Don't say that. That's when the bad shit happens. Tribble, you rock. All right. Okay. All right, let's do it. Dad is not telling me. All right, where do we need to go? We're gonna look slightly to the left and straight. Okay, that's good. Okay. It's still a risk. Well, that is true. Okay. All right. I need to come over here. Are we going the right way? Probably should have checked. Yes. Okay. Why did I say doctor? Okay, we're just gonna walk away. That's not really relevant conversation pieces or anything like that, so... Although I might need to talk to all of them. Alright, I guess we'll go back. Okay. Come on. Interesting. Actually, a good way to do things. Okay. Honestly, guys, I think this is kind of where we're going to leave it. So thank you guys so much for watching. Yeah, we've been playing longer than I thought. So anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. If you're new to the channel, don't forget to hit that follow button up top along with the heart icon so that you don't miss out on anything. I do gameplay at least 6 days a week. And I think the webcam froze. Fantastic. I do gameplay 6 days a week, and I do vlog 7 days a week. So I might have some more gameplay for you guys a bit later. Until the next time, it's Panther022. Peace out, guys. I'll see you on the flip side.